into the punk rock. I like the kids who fight against how they were brought up. They hate the trends and think it's fucked to care.